gonna call that parked. Even though I can't get back up onto it now. Hey everybody, it's Dougimus playing on a private sandbox server. We're going to start from the beginning, I guess, and see how fleets and the new docking rails will change my starting gameplay. Haven't really had that much time to play with them. I modified my tugboat, which you might have heard me talking about around on YouTube in comments. It's used for hauling cargo pods, which we will get to in a future episode, hopefully. So now we're just going to build a salvager, and we're going to call it the Jolly Roger, and we're going to stick with something rather simple. Power, a couple of engines. Salvage computer, and a faction block, and I don't think this is going to be a super complicated ship. Just put some basics on there. Mirror plane it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And these guys are gonna go 10. Oh, man, we're out already. Let's buy some salvage modules. A couple hundred should do it. And pop. For good measure, thrusters. Look at our ugly little stick salvager. You're probably gonna find a lot of people out in the world starting with those.
Out in the universe, I should say.
But that's what we're gonna start with. Go to the nav. Closest asteroid, and away we go. Okay, well, we're gonna stop mining that asteroid and head back to the shop because we've forgotten to do something rather important. We didn't claim sector. If we're not in a sector we've claimed, we're not going to get a mining boost. Now, I don't know how you guys usually pick out your places, but I usually look for a binary system. Now, binary systems have two stars, so you have to worry about sun damage twice as much. But if you get the right background, they can be quite attractive. Now here's one. It's quite a ways away, so we're gonna head there. we're here and we're approaching a planet which my computer hates rendering planets. Even when I only have this tiny little cross to view through. Okay, rather than worry about that, we're gonna get a look at the star. Where's the star? Oh, one, two. We're gonna fly over here. We can get a really good view of both stars. And then we're going to stop. And we're going to jump out. Because this is where I want to make my station. I do not have enough money to make a station. Because I spent money on more salvage beams at the beginning. Okay. Well, I guess we're headed to the planet to claim this sector. We're gonna call that parked. Even though I can't get back up onto it now. Oh well. I need to be in a faction. Declare war on hostiles. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so this is my faction home now. And I've claimed the sector, so... Oh, it's a nice reddy color. There's a couple of wormholes right there. Well, the wormholes around this section are dense. Well, I can hop all over the place pretty quickly. That's always good. So how am I going to get back into this ship? Da-da-da. Obviously not just going to jump. can't believe I just fell down. Alright. Oh, let's go backwards to get off planet. Find an asteroid. The default sector set to. Not used to the new controls yet. They rearranged the keys. I'm gonna end up having to map back the strafe up and strafe down because now they rotate and it's just confusing as all hell. Not mine. You know what? I think our server has crashed, so we're just gonna cut it there for today and come back after we've done some mining. Maybe when we started our station.